Hello, I'm Moshe. Would like to talk to you a common situation when developing computation-intensive programs. You, for example, start writing a prototype of the program in an interactive dynamic language that could be, for example, Python. And then you find some bottlenecks and you want to translate them, rewrite them in a faster language like C++, C, or Fortran, or whatever. And then maybe you want to do part of the analysis with yet another language because it has some cool tools. It could be, for example, R. And so you're, for example, stuck in this situation where you are using multiple languages, which reminds me of the Mexican standoff from the Good, the Bad, and the Ugly movie. And so if you want to exit from this, from this situation, a solution could be Julia. Julia is an interactive dynamic language, just like Python, but collects some, all the, I think, good features from also compiled languages. So it has been designed from the ground up for scientific computing. Its features multiple dispatch as a paradigm. Interoperability is very important, and so you don't have to ditch your old code because you can call like C, Fortran, Python, and R in a very straightforward way. It has native and parallel distributed computing, yes, from the language itself, and it has also very powerful meta programming capabilities like Lisp. Julia, anyway, it's not perfect. It has its own defects. You can see some of them. But if you are interested in knowing something more, you can come and chat with me.